Good morning, everyone! Sin's Vengeance here, and welcome back to Prince of Persia, Warrior Within. When we last left off, we got to the past again, and we gained a new life upgrade. Our sixth one, if I'm not mistaken. And now we're just gonna continue our way. So, how do we get our thing? Because... Where the f... Oh. He spawned in. Okay. Bad choice of doing that. Boom. Come on. Ow. Okay, so that was not a good thing to do. I'm just gonna drink water, I'm not gonna save. Because I just started the damn episode. If I let go of that, that's gonna come up real fast. Come on, come on. Ta-da. No, you don't. Come on. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Hey. What's that? I lost too much life there. What? Okay, what do I do? Oh, there's a ladder. Go, 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 go. Okay, that's what I was supposed to do, I guess. And then what? No idea, actually. Oh, over there. Actually, we're doing... what happened in the past, so... our actions are the result... well, what we saw already. Okay, we have to bring it this way, okay. No idea why, but I've lost a lot of life. Hello. Yes, camera, please. Come on. Wait, didn't I try to do this? Hold on. Go. Hold on. Go. I'm guessing I have to drop down. Okay, let's wait one more drop. Do I have first person? Yep, that's not the way to go. Yips, yips. I don't remember anything. Bye. Come on, drop it. No, you have to hit the thing. They're dead? Okay. Where's my next thing? Over there? And then what? Over there? Okay. Like I said, I don't remember a damn thing of this game. Okay, there his things can't hit me. I kinda do need water. Cause I'm near death. Okay, that's done. And we have to fight this golem. Stupid things. Now I have lost more life. You think that's funny? It's not. There's another one here. Okay, this way. Everything's going smoothly for the moment. Okay, that is done. And now like this? Nothing over there. Hold on, I'm just checking where I need to go. No, I went there, so I think I'll have to go this way. Get here. Come on. Yes. Good boy. Die. Stand. He never knew what hit him. No, you don't. Come on, come on. Oh God, it's the bloody thing. First, we're gonna get this. Oh God, run, 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 or you're gonna die. Wait. Oh, great. I know where I am. This is the time portal. I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna go and... Oh yeah, there's all this to do. Come on, all the way back. Good boy. We're not gonna do it. Was close to a fucking safe game. You can't give me that. Yips. Okay. Come on, drink this. No? Fine. Okay. Oh god. I'm going to die. What's in here? Oh, thank god. No. Oh. Health! Finally! Whoo! That was sticky. Okay, we're gonna save the game. Here, yes. Yes, I'd like to override it, because that was a sticky situation. If you don't believe me. A lot of health lost. I used to be good at this game. Okay. You ready, motherfucker? Oh, now you're not going to use them. Ow! Ow! That always helps. Don't do anything. Okay. Because I used the Sentek, he was easily defeated. That it? We're gonna save that. Because I don't feel like doing that fight again. All in all, I didn't lose too much health. I think he hit me once. And that's it. Well, I did use slow down time. Because, yeah. Why not, right? You have to use the tools at your disposal. Okay, I see what I must do. Good boy, good prince. Okay. Where does that door lead? I don't know. Boom. You died. You all died. Okay, that way. Activate the tower. everything's turning. Which is great, of course.
I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
Absolutely, Prince. We must go and defeat... Okay. We did it. Aha! We unlocked the door. We can go about killing the Empress. Objective updated on map. Let's go and defeat the Empress, shall we? And go. Good boy. And nope. Don't go. Then go. We did it! Oh, you guys again. I hate these things. Okay. There's a thing like that. Okay. You're crazy. Do I just go down? I can just go down. Which is nice, of course. And again, we do the same thing. Rinse and repeat. Okay. We're here. I think I can just drop down here. I do have a charge attack, but I don't have the means to open that yet. Okay, got it. Oh yeah, this, I have to go this way. Check, go. Save. I think this was the way to go. Mm-hmm. Here, yes. Okay. Let's continue. What the hell was that? I don't know. Boom. I heard him. Monster. Oh yeah, this was where one of those golems was. But no longer. Say what you will, but the music of in Prince of Persia, War Within, is awesome. Now I have to do all of this again. Remember when I said in Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time, that I can't really classify this game in the genre? Because it fits many, many genres. Well, Warrior Within is the same. There's a thing over there. I'm gonna put myself as close as I can to the thing. Oh! I thought he was going to the other way. Okay, how do I get off this rock again? Just this way? Yep, just this way. Oh my god, the hacker!
It has learned to find me in the past.
And what is that thing?
I don't have time for this.
Okay, that thing's dead. Bye! You're not gonna chase me? Okay, you're not gonna chase me. Ooh, I almost fell. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm gonna save it here and end the episode here. Now, you all know what's coming, right? We unlocked the doors. The door is open, as you can see. So we are going to fight the Empress and prevent her from creating the sands. But that's gonna be for the next episode. So yeah. And the Haka swallowed that one thing. What the hell is that thing? I don't know. Actually, I do. But you don't. Swallowed that thing. And the Haka has learned it's to find its way to the past, which is bad because it only chased us in the present. So what's that all about? Anyway, we're gonna try, or no, we are going to defeat the Empress in the next episode. So I thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.